Alright, you guys, so this is my different transaction. Okay guys, it's buy 5 save 5. That's why you see here there are 10 participating items. You can buy by the increments of 5. When you do the mega event, the buy 5 save 5, that's what it is. Okay guys, so the first off we're gonna talk about is this one. This one I make 51 cents for buying this one, because if you see my first video, this one are 99 cents after mega event, and then I use my 150 coupons right there. They didn't beep, they expired yesterday, but they no beep at all, guys. Okay, so you are safe to use them. They are 150, they're 150. I use 3, so I make 51 cents, 51 cents, and 51 cents. So these are actually money maker. Now this one, they are super easy deal if you are a newbie, if you're new in couponing, because they are 199. I make 2 cents on this one, okay? Because they are 199, and we have amazing $4 e coupon on Colgate. Okay, you have to make sure they are included on that. This is the one kind I'm talking about, okay, guys? They're actually big as well. They're 4.8. So my mom are so happy because we are going to send it to the Philippines. We're gonna send some Colgate to the Philippines as well. We're gonna send some Balik Bayan boxes next month. Okay, so yep, those are free. All you need to do is download, go sign into your account, type in Colgate, the $4 off 2 will pop up. You have until tomorrow to do the deal, because the deal expired tomorrow, the buy 5 save 5, okay? But the coupons are not gonna expire yet. So but the buy 5 save 5, to get them free, you have until tomorrow. So download it while it's still available, okay? Now this one, my lovely palm leaf, my favorite one, is 49 cents after buy 5 save 5. Okay, they are 99 cents. I use 5 of 50 cents off. The reason why I can use 5, because the limit where I live is 5 alike coupons. Okay guys, the reason why I did separate transaction for the 3 in the 2 back over there, this one, the other one, my sister, I let my sister do it, because there's a limit of alike coupons per household, per person. So the 2 transactions here are for my sister, and the 2 is for me, but I'm the one who's next to her because she have no idea how to coupons. But there's 3 here, and I use 2. The reason why I cannot put them together, because I know for sure if you use the high value like $2, $3, the machine will beep, and then it says maximum coupon allowed is exceed. So I don't wanna deal with that. So I just make sure I kinda do different transaction. It's easier that way. No hassle at all. On this transaction, I did the M&M as well. They are 99 cents. Buy one get one free. 2 for 99, because they're 99 cents, but they're buy one get one free. But my packet is $2.85 for all of this, but because of the M&M as well, that I so yeah, that's it guys. Hope you have a good day, and yeah, bye bye.